both of these should be able to slide very easily, both the top and the bottom. And when working with these, you want to be extra careful because
they're not easily replaceable.
Alright, so these little rubber boots here are pretty fragile, so make sure to be extra careful. Sometimes you can do it behind us. Now this is looking pretty clean. So then we're going to take our slider pin and push it all the way in.